Hello, hello, hello. Today is December 14, and 2021, and for me it is 9:11 a.m. in the morning. Probably not for you. Problem 126. It may be difficult for you to read, and therefore I will read it with you and go through the problem step by step. A particle of mass m1 and speed v1 in the plus x direction collides with another particle of mass m2. m2 is at rest before the collision occurs, thus v2 is zero. So you see here the direction of x, you see particle m1, velocity v1, particle v2, velocity v2, which is zero. After the collision, the particles have velocities v1 prime and v2 prime in the xy plane. You see, the xy plane is the plane of the paper. In the direction of theta 1 and theta 2 with the x-axis. See the figure. So this figure, I think, is self-explanatory. V1 prime, V2 prime in the plane of the paper, M1, M2, theta 1, theta 2. There are no external forces. Express all your answers in terms of M1, M2, V1, theta 1, and theta 2. It's a straightforward high school problem, without any doubt. But it's nice occasionally to do a simple problem. First question, so there are five questions. What is the total momentum before the collision? Direction and magnitude. Second question. What is the total momentum after the collision? Direction and magnitude. Third question. What is the total kinetic energy before the collision? Fourth question. What is the ratio of the speeds V2 prime divided by V1 prime? Last question. What is the magnitude of the speed of V1 prime? All right, so it shouldn't be very difficult for you, even if you can't read it very carefully, just listen to my words, and I spoke very slowly. It's still December 14 for me, but it is now a little later. Good luck with this problem. I always say, well, even if you can't do it, we will still be friends. That's a given. Of course, that is still a given, but I expect that at least 95% of my viewers can do this. As we would say here in the United States, for them it's a piece of cake. We'll see. All the best.